If you have multiple Bluetooth devices and you want to switch from one device to another on your iPhone, then this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, it's me Abhishek from TechReview Pro and welcome back to the channel. Without any further delay, let's get started and learn how you may switch between multiple Bluetooth devices on your iPhone. To switch from one Bluetooth device to another on your iPhone, all you have to do is simply go to Settings, then Bluetooth. Here, you will see a list of devices that you have connected to via Bluetooth. Here, you also get the option to switch Bluetooth devices. Let me show you how. As you may see here, my iPhone is connected to this Bluetooth device right now. And if I proceed to wear my AirPods now, you may see that multiple devices are connected now. One is this device and another is my AirPods Pro. Now, if I play any song, what I'll have to do is, I'll need to select the Bluetooth device to which I want to play the music output. Simply tap on the Bluetooth device to which you want the sound output. And that device will connect and start playing the music. However, once this device is connected, the other device will disconnect. If you want, you may tap on the other device again and switch from one Bluetooth device to another. Another important thing you need to know is, if any song is playing on your iPhone and you want to switch between Bluetooth devices while the song is playing, then simply expose the control center, and once you do that, as you may see currently my AirPods is connected to my iPhone, so the song will be playing on my AirPods Pro. But if you want to switch to another Bluetooth device, then from the control center, you simply need to tap on this AirPod icon. And it will show you a list of all the connected Bluetooth devices. Now, from here, you may select whichever Bluetooth device you want to switch to. So, simply tap on the other device and the song will start playing on that Bluetooth device. So, just like this, you may simply switch to another Bluetooth device by tapping on the other one from the control center. And by the way, when you do that, you will also notice the icon inside the volume changes. So that's how you may easily switch from one Bluetooth device to another on an iPhone. And by the way, if you are having a problem to connecting to your AirPods, then tap here to learn how to fix AirPods not connecting issue.